Lawmakers are also holding a hearing on the 2016 elections at the Senate. Attending that hearing, Comelec Chairman Andres Bautista, who defended the poll body's decision to conduct parallel biddings for the repair of 80,000 existing PCOS machines, as well as the purchase of new ones. Bautista explains the ideal move would have been to finish the bidding for the repair first before buying the new machines. But due to time constraints, he says the biddings had to be done simultaneously. Two special committees have been formed to handle the separate biddings.
The more regular thing to do would have been to bid out first the refurbishment aspect and then wait and figure out what happens if that bidding fails. But as I said, what we needed to do because of time constraints was to undertake this parallel bidding. But after the results of these two biddings come out, then the commission will examine the options presented and consult with the various stakeholders.